And through it all, hanging over me like a black cloud, was Rourke. We destroyed an oil platform, lured away an entire fleet, sunk a destroyer, and I was still wondering one thing. Where's Rourke? Here? Ahead of us? Waiting? Is that good? A ghost? What happened to him? There was something in that factory. Something the Federation never wanted us to see. And we were about to find out exactly what it was.
through here.
Left.
Grabbing his security badge. Got one.
On the door.
Opening. Two ahead. Drop him. Clear to move. Keep your eyes out. Kick, how are those cameras coming? Merrick, eyes on your next zone. Lots of targets, no good advantage. We'll make our own advantage. Multiple routes. Split up, sweep and clear. Go. Door. It's a big one. Whatever's in there, they want to keep it safe. No cameras in Black Zone. You're on your own inside. Starting override procedure. Heading in.
Multiple tangos. Go hard.
Get moving.
No contacts. Structure at 10 o'clock.
Scarecrow, we're inside Black Zone. We're seeing what looks like rocket components.
Solid copy. Continue searching.
Pressure locked door. This must be it. Kick!
Roger.
Bingo.
Shit. Looks like some kind of satellite.
With a hell of a weapons package. Scarecrow, we found it. Looks like space-based weaponry.
Copy, Actual. Pipe a feed for identification.
Logan, get your eyes patched in. Hesh, you too. Keegan, get the main heat shield open.
Visual feed is up. You're coming in clear.
Roger that, Scarecrow. Send your traffic.
Give us a look at the main unit. It's to your left. Up a little. Up and right. Right there, that's it.
It's a kinetic rod delivery system.
Like the ones that took out San Diego.
Yeah. These are smaller, but there's a lot more of them. Definitely based on our Odin design. We need to find out how many they've built. Good work, boys. This was a big find.
Arclight, entire wing confirmed for bombing run. Total coverage is go for effect. Drop everything. Let's move.
Copy, Scarecrow. Genesis confirmed. 8 clicks out, 6 minutes on. For full effect.
Arclight 1-1, 1-2, and 1-3. Target Romeo and Birdhouse. Arclight 2-1, 2-2, and 2-3. Target Cooper, Dixie, and Tango. Pattern bombing, absolute coverage. Merrick, Find any data that can give us a bigger picture of their progress, then get out of there. You have an entire air wing en route to level the whole complex.
Copy that. Kick, you got that? Arc lights en route. This entire factory's gonna disappear very soon.
Copy.
This is it. Find the data quick. We need to move.
Looks like manufacturing data. The satellite's labeled as 24. How many are there? There's encrypted data here. Appear to be launch events, dates, predictions. I don't understand.
Merrick, we've got
these?
Movement out here. Lots of it. Grab the data and get out of there. Now!
Okay, we're moving on three. One, two, three! Stay out of the spotlight!
Stop! Regulars ahead!
That's our RV! Let's get down there!
Kick, where are you?
1 minute!
We don't have a minute!
Vehicles incoming!
Get to cover! Give us our next steps. Time to head home, boys.
Our worst fears are confirmed. The Federation has reverse-engineered a space weapons system from the wreckage of Odin.
How long until it's operational?
Unclear. The data you recovered has been sent on to NORAD. SecDef wants the debrief in person. Keegan, I'm sending you to Colorado Springs.
You got it.
We'll rendezvous at the Vegas safe house at 1200 hours tomorrow.